Okay.
Sportsmanship and leadership, the player of the tournament, New Zealand's Kane Williamson.